all we needed right there. That wasn't at all what I was wanting. Not at all. Top of them trees jump out and land 4 feet in your feet. Well,
three feet from the head.
Almost had some timber on the head, huh? That just the limb broke out. Just that much. Like all the difference in part. across the fence.
Let's see what kind of damage we can do here. Check and see if we got any fuel. To get a good start, we need to fill up, don't we? Let's fill up. A little Earl in there too. A little Earl and a little petrol. I spilt a drop there. Lord have mercy. You don't want to spill none of this stuff anymore. Whoever makes this petrol is proud of it, my friend. They're proud of it. I don't blame them. There's one thing about it. I'd be proud of it too if I couldn't get it. We all think this stuff is ridiculously high, and it is. You know, what made this country so great was, they tell me, was cheap fuel. I agree. I've got a stump here that I should go ahead and cut out, and I think I will. Not a stump, but a stob, whatever you want to call it. Let's get it out of the way. Straight across, straight freaking across the rock. So that means I'm gonna have to turn the cameras off and hopefully I've got some files with me. Yeah. But I'm gonna have to file that saw, so I'll just turn these cameras off. The first cut, one little rock, right across it. Eh, Lord. That's the way she rolls, ain't it?
Don't roll.
lots of wood.
Yeah.
90 yards.
We're out of petrol. Yeah, we're out of petrol. Shoot, let's go out. Let's go get some petrol. My eggs is burning off right now. My eggs are burning off. It's time to eat some of them right there. Sugar gets low. Diabetes, about diabetic. You get your trembling. You have to load up. Your kids, huh? Big limb come within that close to me today. And my reactions was way too slow. I think I said, "Oh Lord," and it missed me. That's your best reaction, I would assume. happened so fast I couldn't move two steps. Used to it, I'd have jumped about 8 feet like a big cat. Didn't happen this time, though. I'd like to drop that tree right there. I'm going to if I see fit here. That mat helped me a little there. I think I need a little more help though. Let's see if we can't get a little more energy. I think we can get just a little more energy here. Maybe. See if we can get a piece of that out of there without destroying it. I doubt it. We might. It don't matter, does it? As long as we can get a piece out of there. Yeah. This probably ain't fit for a dog to eat. But I'm gonna eat some of it. Tastes pretty good. It'd be a lot better if it's warm. Warmer, or would it? That old tree I'm cutting up right there, he just couldn't bear no more, could he? These old trees grow. They get the leaning on these hillsides. And there ain't but one way for them to go, and that's down. Here's something on what must be kids in that subdivision next to me. Like I said, that big old tree up there that come crashing down, them limbs that I cut and it hung. I don't know how I'm going to get that down. I guess I'll have to bring that skid strip here to pull it. Because I ain't got the nerve to get under there and cut that one it's leaning on. It's dead too. Right over the trail I go up here. It's got to go. maybe the wind will come and take it down. Don't know. I really don't know. It's all this thing handle. Now I didn't eat all of it. Look here. Not hardly half. That really is a treat. If you ain't got nothing else to eat. And sometimes it's good if you do. If I can put this in here now, where it won't treat upside down, I'll be in business, won't I? Lay something over it. How's that? Candy, peppermint, energy. See, there's a big tree laying right there that's fell. I've got to go right around the edge out through here and probably can get all the firewood I'll need this year. Just right around through here. I'll never get it out because I see 1, 2, 3, 4, of course 5, 6, seven, there's another, 8, 9, I see 10 right here. Well, that's a good problem to have. If you're needing firewood, I would much rather have them alive. A third of the trees. And a third of the grass. It's gonna get burned up one of the day. I guess it's burned up. I don't know. I really don't know. I really don't know. get our road cut out here. Well, we have to, we can get out of here. I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to fall on me. Yes, sir. left it bent over, it's gonna stay that way. I'm gonna have to get on the other side here. So that stopped recording that. I started it back. I know that enough there stopped. Let's go get it. I don't know when, where, or how it stopped, but it had stopped. Let's give that a look. See, where's my chainsaw? There it is. We'll look at that. we'll look at that and see which way it wants to go. I'm gonna try to take it over the hill there if I can. Yes, sir. That went down the hill. Whew. Now, we've got another one right there. And I'd like to get it down the hill if we can. And like blackbirds just coming in. Whew. I'm gonna take it down that way, right through there, if I can. Yeah. Lord, have mercy. Wood. Wood, wood, wood. Firewood, man. Firewood. We'll check on this other camera. If you're in a hurry to get something done, this ain't the way to be doing things. Where's that tree? Yeah, it's gonna have to be laid out that way. I'm gonna cut that stump. And And the reason I cut that was set on it. This is a squirrel hunting stump. Whew, Lord have mercy. A squirrel hunting stump. So right here, all the way out, right around through here, is this winter's firewood. Whew. Let me rest a minute, and then I'll get up and go. Ah, there's another one. He'll have to wait. He'll have to wait. There's plenty of wood here on the ground to burn the rest of the winter. And that begging right there to the left of the four-wheeler is one I just cut and cut about half the trunk up on it. Other than that, we'll cut it later. Okay, the end for today, right now. Adios.